Louis Farr.
Whoa.
What?
Damn. Fuck, it's the song that plays in the Sahagin place. Kishara and I, actually.
It's not.
It's true.
What are you liking?
You?
Why?
You're so horny.
Okay.
To the jeweled crozier.
I don't
know. Oh my god.
It's the manservant.
Is there new quests here?
Oh wait, what is it called?
Ah, Mr. Slundeki Shai.
No, tell me.
I can't because I'm in dialogue.
Fine.
Hilda.
What's it called?
Talk to Hilda.
No, Tiggy, tell me. I'm
talking to Thancred.
Okay.
So we're supposed to talk to him.
Wait, he mean said the thing.
Wait, what?
He said Thancred said the thing.
Let me see again. A gentleman?
Is rather than does. Who says that?
Gentleman is rather than does.
Hildebrandt Manderville. Somehow he heard about him.
That's
anyways,
unfortunate.
What's the quest you see in here? What is it called?
Something I don't like the name of.
What is it called?
Something I don't like the name of.
Okay, well just tell me anyways.
A gentleman falls rather than
okay,
flies.
Okay, well we know that now. Okay. That's what we've been looking for. Oh fuck! It was him that called me old girl.
Oh.
Old girl.
Are you old?
No. Young maiden. Uh-oh, not his small clothes. You on the right.
What?
He says, my lord is a gentleman of unassailable principles. To assail them, after all, one would first need to locate them. That's not very nice for your manservant to be saying. I guess he's just being honest.
I've got to question the Ishgardians 3 times.
Yeah. I'll go to the tribunal. went to Tribunal, you went to this cathedral.
Yeah, I did.
What the fuck? Okay, I guess this is the right guy to talk to. The other one's like, there's some smoke out the window, and I don't know why they did it. They lit it on fire. Why?
Do you require succor as well, miss?
Help. That's what that means.
I do not require your old wrinkly Stop. Suck.
Stop. I don't have anything to suck on, so...
You have pussy lips, a clitoris?
Stop!
I mean, you can suck on that.
Please.
Can you not, though?
I'm... Okay, Tiggy, you're just being weird here.
Yeah, but it's... Can you not suck on that?
I guess you can, Tiggy. Well, that was sus. My lord won't accept us all into his service. Someone. It's about that. God, for Thancred, I get to laugh.
We needed to fast travel 15 feet.
Yes. We went from down to up. Hello.
Are you come to see? What?
I was just... breathing.
Do I want a primal accessories coffer?
Primal accessories coffer. If you want new ring / bracelet or bearings, choker, that type of stuff.
Do I need it though?
No, probably not. Wait, what's... Let me look at your stuff. No, yours is better than they would have given.
Money!
What you want for money?
I'll just take the silver pieces.
Okay. That you'd never sell.
Not until I get a lot. Whoa! Wind up Orshfont.
Aww.
And his shield? Well, a shield of the house, I guess.
Yeah.
You left Tiggy. You already done the story.
No.
I do not mean to diminish our
conditions. He keeps going in front of me,
camera. But until we identify the ones who ordered the fire set, our work is far from
You'll finish it for me.
I was looking
Between
at the quest reward.
Well, I didn't have that in Ishgard, option.
I dare say there's no shortage of parties who would like to see the status quo preserved. Do any likely suspects spring to mind?
Very ahead of me.
Far too many to count.
Lord Commander, your wounds.
Are healing well. Thank you. Time is of the essence. Lest we forget, these men would sooner put their own city to the torch than see it change. When our enemies learn that we have apprehended their arsonist, there is no telling how they will react.
Lord Commander, an armed mob has seized control of the vault.
What?
Yeah, what is it? How?
And now we know. Tell us what happened, sir. Spare no detail.
It was probably an inside job, if they were able to do that.
We were directing refugees into the Basilica, as you ordered, when all of a sudden, men brandishing weapons were all around us. It happened so fast, my lord. We had no time to respond.
It was that what, the sucker guy.
They've taken refugees hostage and barricaded themselves inside the vault.
That's probably why he's like,
and they sent you
noped
to
out.
Deliver their demands.
And you should.
They, the true brothers of the faith, demand that a conclave to select the next archbishop be held forthwith. Furthermore, they declare that you, Lord Commander, are guilty of patricide and high treason, and that you must surrender yourself at once to receive of the Fury's judgment.
ridiculous. I mean, do they honestly think that executing Sir Emmerich would change anything? That the truth will somehow die with him?
These fundamentalists rage against the passing of the old ways, unable to accept there can be no going back.
Given the fanciful nature of their demands, a peaceful resolution does not seem likely. If the hostages are to be rescued, it will be by force, I fear.
Agreed. Lucia, take a contingent of knights and establish a perimeter outside the entrance.
At once, Lord Commander.
Hilda, I need your people out in force throughout the broom. When word spreads of the situation, the friends and family of the hostages may try to take matters into their own hands. I will not give these militants more targets. I shall lead the assault on the vault. Master Alfano, can I count on the support of the Scions?
Of course.
That's right, Pancrat.
We are in your debt.
I shall join you as well, Lord Commander.
Your assistance is most welcome, Lord Artorell. To arms, then, friends. Time is against us.
Artorell. I always call him Artorell. Okay, Artorell.
Artorell. Oh my god. What the fuck?
Okay, well.
Wait.
Hmm?
What was. Hold on.
What?
Okay, why is there a wind up Orsh font? I thought you could get a wind up Orsh font from the little cat girl's place. Didn't you? Because you were like, ooh, I want that, or whatever, and I. What's the difference?
I don't know if it was him that was in there.
Well, what was it then?
I think it was. It might have been. Well, I got Thancred. That's what I got. And then there's also a character from Stormblood in there that.
Well, it was a character I knew. So.
Oh. Well, then I don't know.
I don't know. Maybe it was been, Einstein.
No, it was not. No. It's not Estinian. Estinian's in trouble right now, anyways.
Well, what does it have to do with his little wind-up toy?
You don't call him Einstein. It's not nice.
No, I guess he wasn't smart enough for that, so he wouldn't be Einstein.
Stop. Jeez.
What?
You're rude.
He was mean.
Okay, but is that his fault?
Reap what you sow.
Oh my gosh.
Treating me like poopy.
Well, he also had good things to say about you.
Yeah, some. He balanced or anti-balanced that out.
Oh my god. He also agrees with you on machines.
Wait, you left Tiggy.
No, I'm not here.
You did leave
you
Tiggy.
You left me.
No, I was with you!
You went off that way.
I was walking towards it.
Oh, okay.
What?
This is an encounter.
Well, you left Tiggy.
Well, yeah, I know. I haven't done anything yet. I'm literally just standing here waiting for you. I can just tell because of Emmerich.
Spoilers.
Okay, what's out of the room? Art. Oh, he armed up. He armed up. He's strapped now. Okay.
Great. Does this mean I'm gonna lose?
No.
Oh shit, it's story stuff. This means I can actually be immersed.
Wow. Thanks a lot.
What?
I guess I'm not immersed now.
No. That's not what I mean.
Okay.
As I told Mr. Man, I don't find raids immersive.
Okay. Well, you can actually read what Amaric's saying now.
Bless you.
Murdering the hostage!
Oh shit.
literally sawing their head off. Really
Execute
slowly.
The hostages. The fury was it. Well, he's just a friar. Maybe you wanted to make him suffer. I'm still fighting. This is what it's like being a healer, Tiggy.
You're more powerful than me.
No, I'm not. I'm at your level when I do these.
Well, you're a better player than me, then.
Well, okay. It doesn't stop me from being weaker than you in as far as killing things is concerned. You are... That is your purpose. Okay, now I get it, gets me.
You're not that far behind.
Yeah, well. Yeah, that really stopped us last time, guys. We killed those things when we raided the vault.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, those guys are almost there.
They get their attention. Specifically, kill the thing that's trying to murder them, the knife.
I don't know where the last hostage is. Rescue the hostage. I'm watching the hostage bar go down slowly. No, this is... Okay.
No, that's Amarek's house. That's Amarek's house.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, okay, that's his house.
Oh no, where the hell's the last one? Hello?
Is it with them?
Emmerich's about to die, so better fucking figure out where the hell they're at.
Oh, Christ. I'm gonna assume it's more further back.
Well, I went all the way back to where Alphino is, and they're just still fighting.
Oh, okay. Well, then fight. It must be with Emmerich, then.
Oh, God. I'm gonna lose.
Run. Run.
I already did. I'm just walking now.
Well, how much health do they have?
About 2%.
Oh, shit.
This knife does not yield! No, I failed.
Oh, that.
How did you get all of them?
I didn't. I have 5 of 6. I went back because I have no other choice.
Oh.
Because well, I only did that because, what's his name said, I see no others nearby. Come, Sir Emmerich needs our help.
So you're supposed to get 5 of 6, then retreat.
Yeah, I guess so.
Run off like a dumbass.
Yeah, yeah, well, I...
fuck. Great, now I gotta do this whole thing.
Well, you know what
again.
To do. Well, it's not that hard. You can do it fast. I'm doing the cutscene.
I told you you would finish before Tiggy.
Well, that's only because of Tiggy missed what, Arcturian.
Yield!
Where is he? Where is he? Come no closer! You have nowhere to run. Release the girl and surrender.
Surrender to whom? The blasphemer who throws wide the gates to our enemy? Who breaks bread with him and calls him brother? Ungodly swine! I would sooner die than surrender to you.
Is it godly to spill the blood of an innocent child? To burn the homes of your brothers? Tell me, priest, is that godly?
Do not speak to me of godliness, heathen! Your father's blood is on your hands, as is hers!
That would still kill her. Just saying.
Wow.
What? But I... The Daphne!
Well met, knight. Mayhap I chose an inopportune moment.
Not at all. Pray forgive us this most unworthy reception. We are honored to have you with us, and right glad of your aid.
Fortune delivered the child unto me. I had but to receive her.
Thank you for saving me.
Thou art welcome, child.
Are you waiting for Diggy?
Mm-hmm.
Do you need me to skip this?
No, absolutely fucking not.
never did I think to be indebted to so unexpected a savior. But full glad am I to be so.
Friend of Izel, warrior of warriors, I had hoped to meet with thee. I bear a message from my sire.
Your sire?
From Freysfelder.
Oh, okay.
Upon returning to our lands, Nidhogg's shade did sing unto his brood, and they, for skies unknown, did then take wing.
Oh my god, what is this language? Okay, lady, speak.
What? What is she saying? For your fates are inextricably bound. What did she say?
There's no way I'm gonna remember how to put that into the same way she put it.
Okay, well...
Such matters are beyond my ken. I but bear my father's words. Take from them what thou wilt. Fare you well, mortals.
Who is your father?
Freysfelder.
Oh, it was?
Yeah.
What? He got to reproduce?
Mm-hmm.
That's not... with who? Nidhogg's sister?
I guess it's consorts. No, I doubt.
So it is as they say, then. A great white dragon swooped down from the heavens to rescue an innocent child.
A most unexpected turn of events, but not an unwelcome one.
Yeah, my saw potatoes the people were not potato soon tomato splat. It's true.
Yet how will they choose to remember it, Sir Emmerich? And will these events serve to bring man and dragon closer together, or drive a deeper wedge between brothers? After 1,000 years, the world these men once knew is changing, and with ungentle swiftness to boot. Though their actions are misguided, their sentiments are only to be expected. You may be sure that others will rally to their cause. I share your desire for a lasting peace with the Javanians, I do. But I would not see it built on the bones of our countrymen, nor on our own. I see much of Horshifon in you, and I could not bear to mourn the passing of another son.
Lord Edmund.
What, Tiki?
You.
What? I didn't do anything.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Okay, what?
Just being cute.
No.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Tiki.
It's true.
Alright.
It's true, though. It's true.
Okay.
I said it's true.
Alright, well, if you say so.
It's true. Look, he's not
okay, Tiki.
He's being evasive.
No, I'm just saying.
Oh.
we have 14 minutes until the server expands.
Okay.
Insane.
Bad Aki.
Why?
You're being evasive.
About what?
Oh, earlier.
Well, when you say that, I don't personally think so, but...
What?
If I said if you say so, Techie, I'm not gonna dispute you.
Well, you're just disputing.
What?
I said that's disputing.
Well, I'm not...
That Vidofnir should chance to arrive even as the girl fell. Truly, I could not have planned it better myself.
It's called story writing, Elfina.
What the hell, Tay?
What?
Stop.
It's true.
Stop that. No.
Ah, good. Mm-hmm. We were afraid you might have left.
Well, if you saw it, think it's like, oh, well, she must have been circling around for hours. That was great timing.
A shield, my lord?
Melanie.
Fit for a true knight. An expression of our gratitude to you and yours. Long overdue.
My god, you're being knighted.
But there is something else I would discuss ere you part. Something which cannot leave this room. My father will soon step down as head of our house. Sir Emmerick was not the only one to fall under suspicion following the death of the Archbishop. There are some who believe my father complicit in a coup d'etat. Thus he intends to renounce his title to absolve our house of suspicion and secure the support of our peers.
Coup d'etat.
Surely there must be another way to convince houses Durandere and Zamael.
So I said to him. Alas, he will not budge.
Zamael, I always forget that.
Ever since I was a child, I knew that I would one day succeed my father. The thought of it filled me with pride. Yet once I learned the day was at hand, my heart was filled with naught but dread. Our legacy is built upon the lies of our forefathers. In accepting this title, am I not perpetuating this injustice? Why should I become the next count? You sound just like him. Aye, I suspect that is what Horshefon would have said. To aid those in need. When you look on that shield, I trust you will remember his words. Huh? And should I once more find my resolve wavering, I ask that you show me the way. You are a sister to Horshefon. Will you be a sister to me as well? Come, Emmanuelaine. There's much to be done. For Father, and for Sir Emmerich, and for Ishgard. Share the same blood. Pray excuse us.
Those were the days of promises and vows, of tentative first steps into an uncertain future. A future shaped by the choices we made in ways we could never have foreseen. born of good and evil, of light and darkness, and shepherded by our hand. Be it for weal, or be it for woe.
Fuck.
What? What are you doing, Ryoshi?
Well, now what? Who the fuck was that? Those look like feminine feet. Now where the fuck are we? What the fuck's going... Hello?
This is little... Isn't this... Little Amiko? I think this is Amiko.
It's somewhere in the fucking desert. Papa Limo? Well, you spoiled that before I could even see his face. Why is it showing her breasts?
Why not? Oh, wait, maybe she doesn't have her mask on.
Oh, we're not allowed to see her face.
Because she's always wearing the mask. Yeah, this is a Lao Miko. And she did say by Roger. I guess that's why.
I got an achievable.
Hey.
A new title.
Okay, what's that?
It's just something dumb, I guess.
Oh, don't be like that. I know it's what? About knights.
No, it's
I remember
not.
That. Don't be like that. Okay, I'm not gonna grab that yet because the server's shutting off in 6 minutes. There's more cutscenes like that where it's going to cut off during the cutscene. So I'm gonna go to the Forgotten Knight. Maintenance on all roads will begin shortly. Please log out for the previously announced maintenance start time. What am I doing? Where am I? What? Okay, I had like dementia there for a second. Game Plus.